22nd of August 2020, and the build continues. This is where the pink retro house was. They said they was going to keep the trees, but it looks like they've gone. Looks like it's going to go a long way up. There's a lovely Northumberland call. There you go. Big ugly new build of flats. Looking.